You're watching America This Morning, America's number one early morning news.
Good morning. Topping America's money alarm ahead of this morning's April jobs report. Applications for unemployment benefits rose unexpectedly last week. Seasonally adjusted, it was the highest number since late February. Ford CEO Alan Mulally stepping down this summer after leading Ford through the recession without a bailout or bankruptcy. He will be succeeded by Mark Fields, who was brought in by Mulally 18 months ago as chief operating officer. A state-by-state breakdown of the nation's best restaurant tippers has been released. West Virginians appear to be the most generous at more than 20%. Folks in Nevada, the stingiest, 14.6%, and the rest of us right in the middle. And The Amazing Spider-Man 2 expected to swing to the top of the box office when it debuts this weekend. Expected to gross $95 million despite mixed reviews. That's America's Money. Make it a great day. I'm John Mueller.